Dark Souls, I figured out where I got lost in. Totally forgot this was here. Oh, nice. And they only take 3 hits. Easy. Oh yeah, this guy. Would like the black leather armor. easy. There's a bonfire, I think. God, this is where you can change your stance and junk. So I guess I will do this boss and then what's the best way to get there? Take care of these two guys, and then maybe I could backstab one of the knights. Honestly shocked I got that. This should go fine, probably. swing helps a lot. Easy. Nice. I guess we'll go back to Farron and do the keep there. Doesn't look like there's any items. Tempted to fight her. I don't like when to get rid of him, or I can't do the dark ending. Okay, doesn't look like I need that one. Yes, I do owe it V2. Okay, I guess, okay. I could probably get one more, if I use the items I have. Strength it is. I'll have to figure out what that lady's name is and see if I need to beat her here to get her stuff. Thank you. sure I've done everything I can. Oh, nice. Doing that. Okay, let's find out who this lady is. Like to get the Dark Wraith helmet, run around with a skull. I forget what enemies these are. So one backstab, that's not terrible. Two regular hits. I hit pretty hard now. I like that. I did not expect to get hit there. Bleed, yes, finally. That was so close. That was a good fight. I'm surprised the bleed didn't do them in. Okay, don't attack them right away. That was a good fight. I'm surprised. I haven't done PvP in this game in forever. At least these guys only take two hits. Didn't hit me that time. Too bad I don't have the extra health from the Ember. So much poise. I tried to roll. I'm always getting stuck on the environment. I'm honestly shocked I dodged that one. Did get it. Nice. I think that looks so good with what I'm wearing, the mix of things. Who is fighting? I wonder if I can open this door without actually going in. Oh, nice. Okay. Let's see how it goes. So there's two boss fights that are multi-enemies. This one and the Deacons. I think that's so funny that there's two mob boss fights back to back. one hit away. Are you kidding me? If I had still had my Ember on, I totally would have won that. I'm a little slower with the helmet, but I still like it. Okay, one more attempt on this boss. I think maybe I'll try to do no fights leading up to it. And hope, oh well, they really came over here. I can't believe that hit me. I was able to get so many hits so quickly the first time that I didn't have to fight any of the others. Oh, okay, this is not going nearly as smoothly. Okay, one more attempt. That was not nearly as good as the first try. Let me do it here, so maybe it'll last a tiny bit longer. Take a different line through the trees. I was trying to not aggro guys. Souls. That wasn't fair. That was really close. Still wasn't enough for a single level up, at least. Seems to be a much better line. And Spook didn't wear out until right before the door. Trying to swing. Not even half. to come in so far before. What was that? Trick is to get consecutive hits to stun. I can't believe I was one hit away my first attempt, and I've not been anywhere close since. Clearly, it's not going to be this attempt. That was. All right, there's a second part. Fuck, I forgot about that. Yep, the flame sword. My health. I think I'm gonna do that. Thank you. wasn't too bad. Now I just have to not get wrecked by the fire sword. Of that sword and the stagger of the flames, holy crap. My sword's got some reach, but nothing like that flaming one. There's two, they target you. When the third one comes, they fight each other, and then it's back to one-on-one. So you kind of want to get him down to a third health really quickly, because if it's just the two of them, it's harder, because they focus on you. Being able to swing again one more time would be amazing. Come on, don't hit me. My swing is so slow. Gives me much difference. can. The stamina on these guys, like, whoa. So many swings. I've been close twice. Chance, I was mashing dodge and was stunlocked. I really don't think that slows me down much, terribly. Could have swung if not for that second one. Oh, thank gods. An ember, I guess. I'm glad he starts far away. Disagree with that. Oh, that was really close. Fuck. Oof, the tiniest. I couldn't swing. Speed of attacks is dex, right? Now I feel like I want to put a point, another point into dex, but I don't know if having 21 versus 20 would make a difference in how fast I can swing the sword. Forget about the line of fire. Forget what this does. There was something on here that would tell you you'd swing your weapon faster. I kind of want to do endurance. I hope that was a good choice. his soul gets me. No bleed. Ultra great sword. Thank you. still takes two, even if I one hand. So I might one hand for a lot of this, so I can block, because I don't know when guys are going to jump out. That's the bridge, okay. What does this say? Trap ahead, I see it. There's a bonfire somewhere in here. Who is this now? Can probably get back there without dying, right? Maybe. I'm a little worried about that. I'd like to not lose 13,000 souls if possible. That's another level up at least. By the time I collect souls on my way. triggered the trap. I didn't even see it. This is where the guy was, right? Or was he over here? This way, I remember now. Yeah, maybe. Haha. Awesome. Don't do that again. I need to get over there. The first line. So up and then down, I think. What the F? Was there a big boulder? I thought they only hit you when you're going up. I had 15,000 souls, which probably was enough to level up, maybe. Goodness, I didn't run out of stamina. There's a cool ring here. I guess I don't have to worry about picking up my shit now. That's frustrating. Should have just did this. Back up or not. Gotta get out of the way. Feel like these are the skeletons from the Evil Dead whenever I'm here. Lucky. A large shard. Nice. And there's the bonfire, finally. If only I could have done that and kept my souls. Ah, oh, that's so frustrating. 3 and 3. I still need one more of each. Thank you. gonna make that. So close, half a swing away. Much more. Maybe I'll take a look at the sewer at this bonfire. Assuming I can even get out of here. This way. This key, I don't know where to use it. this door. This is the tower. And I did do this jump before. If I can get the frame rate to work with me. Oh. Do with this key either. Stop giving me keys. Go to the castle. I always forget that as being an option. I always forget there's not a run through there. Did get homeward. I can't use it. I can't use most of this stuff. Oh, I know one thing I can check. Yeah, I guess I'm too tired to keep going tonight. I'm hoping I'll have time tomorrow to play maybe some Mario, but we'll see, I guess. Almost 12 and a half hours. Until next time.